R.I.P. Irena Blackwell. Gone but never forgotten. We truly miss you.
It's been 5 months since you went away. Left without a word and nothing to say. When I was the one who gave you my heart and soul, but it wasn't good enough for you. No, so I asked God. And I know it might sound crazy, but after all that I still loved you. You wanna come back in my life, but now there's something that I have to do. I have to tell the ones that I once adored that they can't have my love no more. That my heart can't take no more lies, and my eyes are all out of cries. So God, you had me on my knees, begging God please to send you back to me. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sleep, and you made me feel like I could not breathe. When I, all I wanted to do was feel your touch, and to give you all of my love. But you took my love for granted, want my love now, but you can't have it, oh God.
It wasn't recording, so I'm already crying. But God knows my heart, and so do you. Irena K. Blackwell, you are a beautiful person inside and out, and you are truly, truly missed. You'll never, ever, ever be forgotten. We have so many amazing memories together. Some of my best times are with you, Carrie, Dill. We've been friends for so long. It's just crazy that you're not here, that I can't inbox you something stupid and hear you laugh and make silly videos with you. I love you. May you continue to rest in peace.
What's up, baby girl? It's your friend Amanda. You know I miss you so much. Words can't even explain. I just want you to rest easy and know that everybody's thinking about you and everybody loves you. Love you.
R.I.P. Irena. We still miss you. This is your niece, Kendall. Say hi.
Yeah, I love you. I'll never forget
you. Go on, but never forgotten. Love you, baby girl.
Yo, shout out to my sister, Irena. Yeah, I'm potty-eyed right now. Thinking about her. But I love you. So always be here with me. Forever. Love you, sis.
I love you, and I'll see you soon. Sleep in peace. R.I.P. Corona.
What's good? It's been with me. This is Trey. I want to give a big rest in peace to Irena Blackwell. Much love and respect to your family.
Love you, Irena. Miss you.
Yeah.
R.I.P. Irina. Like, I can't believe it's over a year now, like, that you've been gone. 10 years of friendship that I wouldn't trade. I met you back in 06, and we had nothing but good vibes, good times, like 357 bang out days, like. But I know you're sitting pretty up there in the pearly gates, and at the end of the day, we can't question them. So until we meet again, boo, sleep in peace.
In paradise, my lovely Irina. I miss you so much. I miss us calling each other, you calling me how to, asking me how to cook stuff, and us just sitting here talking for hours about these parboiling bitches and 30-foot line holes. The kids miss you so much. I love you so much. I know you're in a better position. I know you're looking down on us, laughing with your crazy laugh that I always used to tell you it's gonna hurt somebody's feelings. I can't believe it's a whole year since you're gone. And you know everyone is in space. You have a lot of people to look over, and I know you are looking down, smiling at all of us. I love you. Mwah. But only God knows why.
Special memories. See, I'm only promised today, and if it's my time to go, I don't want the love of my life to ever fade away. So one last time, let me open my eyes to see what my life used to be like.
Killing 21 Entertainment. Be getting rid of them. Be laying niggas.
Down, down, down.
Red Hefner, salt and pepper. T-Gata and Corona. Three the hard way. Gotta lay all these niggas.
Down, down, down.
Body bag season. Let's go.
The bells all fucked around. We're laying niggas down. We ain't paying no fees. The bells all fucked around. We're laying niggas down. We ain't paying no fees.
I'm hanging all you lames by your throat, and we ain't come to play no games like the coach. You getting smoked like a 299. I play you niggas, I be playing niggas. I would never play you niggas. I ain't playing nigga, I blaze the thunder. Hit him once he fell off. Oh, one hit wonder. Word to my mother, I'll pull that ratchet out. Clap a nigga up, and lay it past the cam. I'm from the belt where there's so many killings. We all against the law, that's why they call us villains. Party at In-N-Out, 50 villains chillin'. Hear a nigga come in there grillin', we got them choppers. Yo. Fuck the coppers, Nassau can't stop us, hit you up proper. Yeah. Fuck a doctor, DOA, we don't play. My niggas throwing up blood like they hurling, yo. And bring the bullets to New York like Earl Monroe. You from out of town talking all crazy, you buggin'. But we gon' see how much you thuggin'.
Okay.
When I put this nigga underground like Harriet Tubman, it's nothing. And Roosevelt. Niggas wear bandanas, blaze hammers and pill caps back like bananas. Niggas grandmas, read about them in the paper. We need savior, but we all about our paper. I'ma live for the day and think about it later.
The bells all fuck around. We're laying niggas down. We ain't paying no fees. The about, don't fuck around with laying niggas down. We ain't been holding.
Can't talk about the belt without saying T. Never call my hood pussy, cause I know nothing but G. Been repping the hood since I popped on this.
Hey, Irina. Rest in peace, princess. Shouts out to East Pennywood Gang. Y'all don't know who y'all are. Irina, I hate that you had to leave, but God said it was time to go. Your friendship was a blessing, and I will miss you so. We shared so many secrets. You brightened up my days. You brought me so much happiness with all your loving ways. You lifted up my spirits when I was feeling blue. No matter what was happening, you knew just what to do. Through all the ups and downs of life, the good times and the sad, from high school days to golden years, a great friend I ever had. God's here, he had to take you home. Now we actually depart. Remember that I love you. You forever live within my heart. I love you, Irina, and rest in peace. I miss you, and don't forget, tell God I said hi, and thank you for always blessing me and allowing angels like you and Jennifer to look over me. Again, I love you, I miss you, until we meet again, keep doing what you do best, and that is looking after your loved ones, okay?
Mwah. Rest in peace, Irina. No shit. Not for nothing, I still sleep under your cover. No homo.
I just think about all the dumb shit.
Supreme, I still can't wait to see him. That's my birthday.
He was on hand someplace. I still hear that in my head. Like, we was on hand somewhere.
I actually still
have to. Alright, hold on. Let's do this. Let's everybody make an Irina quote. Let's
who
everybody.
Who are you?
Nah, it's a message.
A nigga, wait.
What's the Irina quote?
Something that Irina would say. We all got the same. You don't know my life for the last one.
Yo,
we
yes.
Gonna say that at the end.
You don't know my life.
You don't know my life. We gonna say that for the end. So, alright.
Yes.
What we gonna start off with? Bitches and hoes or?
What's up, bitches and hoes? Rest in peace to Irina.
Divas
out. Divas out.
She did all the same.
Yes.
Oh, man.
God, I can
just wrong for this.
Dead ass, you know, like, no. Yeah. It'll never be
it's
anybody's.
It's spitting ass.
No, let me
see. It'll never be
it really can't. It will never be another argument.
Angie, you front it. I'm going to come knock on your door.
There's just so many things that I can think of when I think of Irina. It's just so many different things come to mind. I remember us going to AB's and
oh my God.
AB's. Acting stupid.
New Year's Eve's.
You know.
My God, just... kids. I had to break the door open to get Supreme and Donnie out.
Too many things come to mind.
Too many. You're singing.
Yeah, I always tell me, Cece, actually, we have another.
This don't look right. And I used to be like, Irina, please don't do this in front of me. Look. Irina, please don't do that in front of me.
I remember Uncle Jimmy used to always be like, take that pic out.
Yo, she was like, he's always yelling.
Yeah, Uncle Jimmy used to be like, caress me if I'm wrong.
Oh, shit. He cursed us out so bad one time. He was just yelling.
Always cursing somebody out.
Like, just give us a ride and get over it.
Word.
Come on, Uncle Jimmy.
But you definitely missed her, man. You definitely missed.
All right.
We here.
Love you. Yes, we love you.
Yo, but deadass, I'm going to say this again. I know you probably heard me when I went to the grave, but I'm going to say it again. Anything that you want, any wishes you want, you know what I'm saying? Come to me in my dream and tell me. Mm. But don't just pop up, though, like, with some ghost shit, because
no, just,
I'm going to run.
Just don't knock no man in the house.
Like, do
no
it
more.
Gracefully, my nigga. Like.
I don't even know what I've been. Well, you do know because you've been watching over all of us, but.
My guardian angel.
Yeah. It's been hard. So, we do miss you. We love you. love you. I can still hear your voice all the time.
I got a video of her in April. Yeah, I know. Watch that video with her in April. Yeah, I know. Watch that video with her in April. Yeah, it's my sister's soul. Instagram for real. Mine as well. So we got footage also. I still got the music. Where the music? We should edit a video. Huh? Did any videos of her dancing or something? Yo, I got a video. I got a video. Damn, do I still got it though? I do. Cause I lost mad at my shit. Like, I had a video of her and Carrie singing.
Okay. Some song Harry Carrie made up in the basement. I probably those made up songs. Yes. Oh my god, remember the pigeon coop? Oh my god, the coop had his anthem.
Yo, y'all know the song I'm talking about though, like the Harry Carrie made up. It was about a nigga though. It was about a nigga. I went to like some old nigga beat. Ozzy Brothers or
something. He said some old nigga
beat. It was like an old nigga beat. It was like the Ozzy Brothers or something, and they made some L song to it. I recorded that shit in the basement. I forgot how I go.
Your loyalty is here though. Fact. Dead ass, man. I know who you actually. Dead ass, man. Like, the real ones gonna stand out. Man. No matter what.
Fuck the bullshit.
You see, like, yo, the motherfucking cemetery was closed today, but niggas hopped the gate, niggas went there. Niggas went yesterday.
I think they might be going.
Niggas gonna go. Niggas still going, man. Like, fuck it.
Everything is here.
And every time I go, I try to clean off the leaves from your tombstone and all that. It was too much snow. It was cold today.
And see a picture that somebody took, and I'd be like, whoa, okay. Y'all will.
Like, we the original cast.
Cisco days.
76.
Oh, you took it back?
Oh, so the thumb. Yo, we remember all that shit.
Oh, my God.
Man.
Yes, we have too all many. That shit. It's too many memories of just.
I remember she was going hard with the Genuine album.
Yeah, that was it. I really was going hard with the Genuine album. Fuck
out of
here.
Word.
Pony.
What other music she used to play?
Aaliyah.
And she liked Alicia Keys too. Because yeah. No One reminds me of her.
That's what made me watch Billie Holiday. Like, I had to watch Lady Sing the Blues today. It was No Way.
Wow, she used to like Michael Jackson too.
We in love. Oh my God!
What the fuck was it? India, you okay? India, you fucking. No, 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 Dirty Diana, I'm sorry.
Yes! You see it going
on? Why? Real shit, Dirty Diana. Yo, she's the play that shit back to back.
She knows every fucking word for word, and we was in here really going in, like, doing a video.
Oh, man.
Dirty Diana, fucking Ashanti, of course.
Yes.
That baby, goddamn. I used to be with the nigga Eugene downstairs. We can hear that shit playing through the fucking floor.
God.
Like, I think I'm getting going hard.
I'm telling you, it's too many. Like, I just, so many.
I remember when she told me Fred to shut the fuck up. Because she was singing Four Page Letter. Like, mad loud. I mean, like. Because
we could hear her through the floor. She used to be upstairs.
That shit would sound crystal clear.
And you know, Eugene used to sing too.
Yeah.
So,
that's right.
He used to be down there recording.
Hey, man, Darren.
All of them. Darren Ghost too. Niggas ain't know Ghost.
Nah, but yeah, I'm
like, everybody has Ghost on everybody. We like a family. Like, that ass. East Pennywood shit. Like,
facts.
You know what I'm saying? I remember Irina. I'm about to blow you up, Irina. My nigga, I remember you had the My Size Barbie, my nigga. I remember that, my nigga, all that shit, man.
Oh my God.
I remember them Christmases, I bet you. Nigga, I remember, nigga, I was there, you know I was there, my nigga. I bet you used to buy all that shit, like, R.P. and Betty too, Aunt Frances.
Yes.
All of them.
Peace.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
That was something else.
She used to call me Chi-Chi.
Word, I bet he fucked up everybody in. I was Jante, you was Chi-Chi.
Word.
And, I was Joe.
Eugene was Lou Jean. Irina was little girl. And I was fucking, Dana was,
Where is Dana?
Chi-Chi.
Dana, she around.
Dana and Hempstead, she out here somewhere.
Yeah. I see her once in a blue.
Dana got mad kids now.
She got three.
I see Darren.
Three. three or four.
You seen him?
I've seen him too,
the
but.
The internet's fucked. Never mind. You saved that for the day. Next birthday, yeah. Anyway, RP Irina, man, like.
Yes.
Yeah. Rest in peace, Irina. We yeah. always used to get the like, craziest.
Wow, she just rocked somebody. Like, it was over for them.
It was good. That's it.
Yo. Yo, shout out to Candace, though.
Yeah, but shout out
I
to
wish
Candy
you was here,
Kane.
Man.
Candy Kane.
Oh, my God. We had some nights. I didn't even want to discuss over this.
Yeah, we gotta keep some shit. Yeah. Irina, you know. As long as Irina know.
Yes.
That's what matters. Irina know, so.
I can't believe all of this, though.
Yeah, this is 1 year anniversary. Well, not an anniversary. I don't know what to call it. 1 year since you died.
That horse that Sambo gave Donnie. He's outside right now, still scaring me. Thank you.
He be on that shit, too, still.
Rocking that,
yeah,
we gotta try to find Supreme, man. We gotta get him one day.
Yeah.
Right now, it's out of our hands, though. Like,
to get Supreme one day.
It's really out of, like,
this is gonna happen anyway. I'm not even worried about that, but.
We ain't even gonna put all that out there.
Yeah. But,
what else, man?
I don't know, like.
It is so many things that we could say.
I remember how Angel cooked some chicken one time.
Yeah.
I remember when Carrie couldn't cook and nobody wanted to tell her.
Seriously?
Yeah. You can cook. That. You can cook for me right now. I'm just saying.
I was about to say, I don't think I had to cook.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Exactly.
Exactly.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, but Carrie
couldn't. I don't know, man. It couldn't.
You used to be fighting like that. Because, you know, Irina never wanted to hurt nobody's feelings.
Yeah, Irina.
Wait, Irina.
Yeah, but one. All jokes aside, though, Irina was like the. We ain't never gonna find nobody like her ever again.
This certain shit.
We definitely here. I ain't gonna front. Dill reached out to me. Dill was like,
you didn't even have to say nothing.
Pickles was like, yo, pull up. We gonna do this shit.
Pulled the way up.
And I pulled up, my nigga. So we here.
And I told her I was coming, and I'm here.
CC pulled up. CC always on deck. CC already recorded that shit. I'm keeping both of you. I'm keeping this and the one you recorded.
Okay.
So, like, it don't take nothing to record. Yourself saying R.I.P. like a lot of niggas just is making it complicated.
Yeah,
I could get my phone right now and do it. Like I could get my phone right now and be like, yo, R.I.P. Irina, and send this shit. Like that's
well, maybe I could get your phone and record me and do it, but
yeah,
I can't use
you can
my
use
phone.
Mine.
You can definitely do it. I'm on the field though, but I'm on deck. I'm out here. If you out right, here, you know? If you in Hempstead,
let's
Roosevelt,
go,
Freeport, Long Island, I'm out here. So R.I.P. Irina though.
Yes, R.I.P. We know your life.
R-H.
Yeah, I say that at the same time. One, two, three. You don't know my life.
Life.
Oh, we ain't do it.
I was late.
Yeah.
Hold
sorry,
up.
Y'all.
Hold up. One, two, three.
You don't know my life.
Don't judge me.
Word. I read it always. Say.
Divas. Ow.
Divas. Elsie.
I can't do all that. I'm not doing that. Divas.
Divas. Divas.
R.I.P. Irina Blackwell, gone but never forgotten. We truly miss you.